All right, welcome to our first choir concert of the year. We're really excited about it. I hope you guys enjoy it. The mixed choir on the back of your program, I accidentally left off someone very important. Ashlyn Fryer, I'm so sorry I left you off of my sheet. But I did want to mention her name so she doesn't think that I completely forgot about her. She is very important to this group. Our lights are experiencing some kind of technical difficulty. If you were in here a few minutes ago, you noticed that when it just suddenly got pitch black in here. This is about what we're going to have for tonight. But as you can tell, our sound system still works. So it might be a little bit dark, but otherwise it should still be a great concert. We're going to start with the mixed choir. They've got two songs, and then we're going to go ahead and move on to the concert choir. Mixed choir was originally supposed to sing with the junior high choir, and just due to some unforeseen circumstances, we weren't able to make that happen. But we're keeping them in our thoughts and prayers.
Thank you.
don't see any damage, so I think we're okay. All right, so the next three songs are songs that were selected for the All-Region Choir, and that's going to be held in Jonesboro on October 15th, a Saturday. A few of these kids are going to go and they're going to audition for a panel of judges to see if they can make the All-Region Choir and get to sing in a select group in November. This song is just the sopranos and altos. There was also one for tenors and basses. However, sadly, we only have one tenor, and though he is wonderful, we really need more if we want to perform that song. So they will come up and join us for the last two songs. Again, I hope you enjoy this. Thank you so much for coming out tonight.
Y'all can get it.
Thank you.
Right.